Wow. Well, Chris, we've had a lot of people talking about this online, in the newsroom. I'm sure you've gotten emails, calls. So let's try to answer some of their questions.
Let's do it.
Diana Daniels said, a lot of others have said this too, there are online prices and in-store prices. Everybody does this, Chris. True?
Right, so it's true, but here's the difference. That many retailers have online prices and in-store prices that are different. That happens. You can verify that a lot of places. But here's what doesn't happen. This we tested Best Buy, Walmart, and Macy's. And what we found is while some of the things differ between online and in-store, none of their apps switch price when you walk through a geolocation. It's like when you walk through a point, right? When you walk in-store, they don't flip. And they especially don't flip without saying so. Best Buy actually officially responded. They were the only one outside of Target that officially responded, and they said that they have price parity, meaning the in-store stuff almost always exactly matches their online stuff.
All right, viewer Hattie Vang said she has had the opposite experience, saying it's not always that the price is higher. I've also saved quite a bit of money because the price is lower at certain stores. True, right?
Right, and while like our test showed 4 out of 10 products cheaper online, there were other products in the store that are cheaper in the store.
Right.
So like by going there, there are definitely deals you can get, and we're fully transparent about that, and so is Target.
Yeah. All right, many of you are wondering, is there a way to stop this from happening altogether?
Yes, the answer is yes, and it's a simple thing. So if like you have an iPhone, you open up the Target app and you click your account name on the right, you go to the bottom right. You go to app settings and then you click on location and you select never. So you're saying, I don't want you to track me. I don't allow that. The prices on the app will always show the Target.com prices even when you're standing in the store. So it's actually a good way to compare what's there on the shelf and what Target.com offers. Now, if you're using an Android phone, we didn't share this last night because a lot of you asked this question. You go to apps on your phone and you scroll down to Target. It's a little different. You click that and go to permissions, and there you can turn off locations. So it's a little bit different way. One way you do it in the app, the other way you do it through the phone.
Good advice how to just get rid of the problem. Yeah. And now to the big question. What is Target saying? What have they told you?
Becky had this question that was online today. A lot of people had this question. Basically, they said, I don't know what they said. I don't know. I tried reaching out. You know, they gave us a quote, and it's in the story. You just saw it. I reached out to them today and asked them some follow-up questions that a lot of you had online, and they declined to answer.
Right, and I sit next to Chris. You tried a couple times. You did your due diligence and just couldn't get the answers to those questions, which is a bummer.
Well, it's their decision. I can't criticize. It seems like so many people that have commented online, right?
Yeah.
They feel like they were not aware that the prices change. There's some lack of transparency about whether the prices are changing or not. People aren't generally aware of that.
Yeah.
So simply saying online or in store, I think a lot of people's complaints would be healed.
Easy fix.
Yeah, I don't know, but yeah, that's what it sounds like.
All right, thanks, Chris.